What do you call an obnoxious reindeer? Rude? Ulf.
I know what I have to do, but I don't know if I have the strength to do it.
Welcome to a Trevor Henderson mod update. Firework. Today's monster is the Sky Tentacles. It's a part of the giant monster pack that's coming soon. It's just an early release, the first monster. Here's some other monsters you can expect in the near future if you subscribe. We've got the Bird Watcher. Day 18. Remain indoors. It's for your own safety. And the Web Kraken. So remember, subscribe, it's free, and I'm yellow. So without much further ado, here's a little picture of the monster's icon. It looks pleasant enough. It looks like jelly legs. It's a sky jellyfish. What's the worst it can do, right? Anyway, here it is. Just breathe. It's fine. It's no problem. I think it's the size of the map. a little interesting fact about this guy. Has 50,000 health. Plus 150 extra. I don't know. Is that the hairs? Is that the health of the hairs? Have you got to kill those too? Why don't I just shoot him in the belly? Well, he's currently turned off, so he took it like a champ. Doesn't seem to be regenning, which is nice. Oh, dare I turn him on? Oh, here we go. Okay, strap in. It's fine. Oh, I'm dead immediately. What's he going to do to me? Oh, he's putting me right in there. Oh, I'm seeing the light. Okay. I guess I've seen the light. So my next test is just to stand over here and see what happens. Can he grab me when I'm all the way over here? No, he can't. He has to walk. He walks through the sky. Is he flying? Is he a bird? What just happened? Oh, I think that might be his range attack. That's dark balls from his tentacles. If tentacles weren't enough, how about some dark balls, eh? Can we see that again, tentacle man? Hit me with the, oh no, he's trying to grab me. Can I have your balls instead? Here they come, look at them. Oh, I've dodged them. Oh, I think he's gonna grab me though. Look at those balls. Oh, they are heat-seeking missiles, aren't they? Not sure how I feel about this. I'm all right though. He's sending more. I feel like this one's coming right for me. How am I alive? I survived it. It's just really bright. Okay, he just sends an immense pulse of balls. They're pink. They're described on his page as dark balls. These are, in fact, the opposite. These are what I would call light balls. He has a few other attacks, but they will only work on other enemies that are his size. So we'll see that soon. Look at this. Oh, it's kind of beautiful. He's very bright. Let's enter him, shall we? What's the worst that could happen? If we go above him, maybe? Can I come inside? Oh, look at these. Oh, these are... We found them. We found his nads, lads. Oh, I think these are the tips of his tentacles. And the tip of a tentacle is a testicle. That's just biology, baby. Why are we in here? Is this it? Let's see him from a bird's eye view. He's sending his balls after me. He's enormous. He's absolutely enormous. It looks even more like a jellyfish from up here. So there's two range attacks. There's the laser attack and there's the dark balls. I'm not sure if this is the laser attack. It probably is, right? It looks like a laser attack. Maybe we'll see some other attacks if we spawn a monster for him to fight. Let's try something small to begin with. Classic. Where is the cat? Can you, sir, get involved? Come this way. Excuse me, sir. Excuse me, sir. Sir, over here. Excuse me. Puss. Hang on. Oh, ignore me. Thank you. Now fight him. That's it. Oh, he's getting lasered. Okay. Caught in a crossfire. How's the cat doing? He's trying to get up to him. Oh no. How am I gonna... I think I'm okay. How's the cat? Oh, the cat's almost dead. That's a dead cat. That's pretty dramatic. Don't exaggerate. It's only death. So the cat was useless. I'm gonna bring my dog. Dogs are tougher, in a sense. Unless you're talking about lions, then... or Jerry. Jerry's just useless. Jerry, what the hell was that? All right, let's try a breaking news. This is just a breaking news child. Okay, that didn't stand a chance. Let's try a real breaking news. Oh, breaking news. The scrap is on. What just happened? Okay, interesting. All right, he's using his lasers. I think that's the stomp. No way. He killed it in like 3 hits. Hang on, let's see that again. Let's watch breaking news' health. 20,000 currently. And nothing yet. The lasers are coming. And the stomp. Oh, he's killed one of his kids. Oh, it was like I think he did like 10,000 damage in 1 hit. Can we have an instant replay? If you didn't see my most recent breaking news update video, we tested him to see if he was stronger than day 17 since his update. And this is how it went. I kind of knew this would happen. Oh, wow. Okay. So if there was anyone that could truly test the tentacles, it would be day 17. Until, of course, day 18 comes along. That'll be an interesting fight. But for now, let's just try a day... Oh, no, I'm cheating. This guy's got less health. Let's reset him. Excuse me, sir, can you vanish? Oh, and there he goes. So here's a fresh one. Oh, straight out the sky. Nice. And we're gonna do, we're gonna get the full day 17 experience, worms and all. And there goes a worm. Hopefully it'll distract him, gives day 17 a chance. It's 50,000 health versus 50,000 health. And it seems like day 17 is getting, he's getting the tickling. He's getting the full tickle experience. Wow, that is, that's a new monster in itself. That is, it seems like those tentacles are a little oversized in comparison. The worm is dead. You only had one kid. Will he have time to lay another? He seems busy. And I think he's dead. How much damage did he do? Can I see your hitbox? Oh, he did 10,000. Like 11,000. It's not great. So mathematics tells me that we would need, I think, four day 17s to kill this thing. So this thing is by far the strongest Trevor Henderson monster we've ever seen. It makes sense. Look at the size of it. It's a sky tentacle with hairy legs. Oh my God, these things are so huge. Jesus. All right, so if this next fight goes to day 17, I will get an official degree in mathematics. I think four will be enough because it gives them enough time to get those hits in. Three might have even done it. In fact, I'm gonna put my tentacle out there and say three is enough. Do you think so? Comment yes or no. And guys, you're gonna fight? Come on. I know you're all tentacle monsters, but let me bring these fellas over here. There we go. Oh, there we go. Now he's angry. And you? Oh, they've laid a lot of worms. There's a lot of worms on the ground. Hopefully that'll help their cause. Oh, they're all going in. How's he doing? It's kind of hard to tell what's going on. Let's take a view from the ground. Might be easier. Ah, there's a lot of legs, isn't it? Wow. Look at these pillars. Oh no, they're monster legs. Oh, look at that. That's bulbous. Is that Bulbasaur? Oh, there's a tentacle. Oh, this is gross. I think there's a day 17 that's about to die. And this one's about to die too. Oh, I was really wrong. No degree for me. Not even close. Although, the kids are distracting. Oh, there's some over there. Kids, help your dad. I don't know if he can be saved at this point. Seems a little too late. And with a swoop of a tendril, he's dead. And they didn't even do half. Should we do five? So now it's time for five. They've formed some sort of death circle. I wouldn't want to be in there. Good luck, everybody involved. This seems... Why are you so passive? You always murder me. Is it because you're scared? They're actually scared for a change. Can I drag you over this? There we go. Just get in there. Just get that bootyless body in there. Oh, there we go. All right, now it's a party. And two worms have died. Let's keep an eye on the tentacle's health. Is this what Tentacruel became after Pokemon? Oh, he's getting a bit of a beating. He's taking. Oh, look at all that. Oh, where did he go? No, he's still there. Look at all those heads. Can't tell if those are tentacle testicles or monster heads. Where's his hitbox gone? Oh, he's under 30,000. Okay. I don't think he's killed one yet. This is quite an impressive performance by the five guys.
Burger and fries.
Oh, what the hell just happened? I think that must be his laser attack where he just murders everything. Oh yeah, look, it's spreading. What the hell's going on? I guess he panicked and set off a nuclear bomb. Oh, that's classic. That's classic Joe things to do. So I read a little more on the wiki. As that fades out, oh, we got some highway worms. They're growing up, they grow up fast. And apparently if he gets to below half health, that's what he does. He just kills everything. So I truly think it's impossible to kill this thing. But for the sake of science, we'll try. We'll try 10 day 17s and you never know. We'll just test it. Okay, there's 10. Would you look at that? It's hard to even tell where he is. Oh, you can just about make out his little floppy legs. Wouldn't want to be under there. Oh, there he goes with the thing again. Has he killed everything? It's hard to say. Wait for the nuclear radiation to clear. And he's only gone and done it. He's only gone and killed all of them at once. 10. Okay. What happens now? Do you just fight him regular? You're just going to fight him normal? So it seems like after his explosion, he just goes into regular tentacle mode again. So there is hope, ladies and gentlemen. There's hope. We can see this thing die. I kind of want to see its death animation. So hang around. We're gonna make it happen. We may need a few more day 17s. Yeah, we're definitely gonna need at least one more. Get in there, lad. Maybe we'll put, let's have two. You know what? Let's have two of them. The more the merrier. Where are you going? Oh, they killed it and I missed it. Oh no.
Okay, we're gonna do it again.
Oh my God, kill me now. And here comes the nuke. It's kind of beautiful. So it seems like he sends a big ball of energy. out in one direction and it just kills everything. Oh, look at that worm. What happened? So I think what happened last time was I forgot that day 17 executes at a certain health point. So we're just gonna sit here and, oh, he's dead. We need another one. And we'll sit and wait. I don't know if he has a death animation. He could just vanish, but we need to find out. It's for science. He's not hurting him. Okay, dokie. Day 17, can you get a grip? And he's killed another one. Okay, well, we'll get there. And there we have it. He just ate him. As simple as that, he's just gone. He's a snack. Talking of snacks, I'm a banana. And if you subscribe, you'll see all the new big monsters that come out in the next few days and, well, for the rest of time. I will not stop until my journey is complete. Thanks for watching. Bye.